What's up guys, Rewind here, back on Soul Axiom again. We did the snow level last time, so let's go to what I would assume is a creepy hospital, given the nature of this game. Let's get ready for jump scares. Death is only a gate away. And, ooh, of course everything's frozen in this bloody hospital. Assuming, of course, this isn't the morgue. Which would make a certain amount of sense, given, you know, that I'm dead and all that. Seems to be entirely pointless. Can't get out the exit. That was a rat I just saw on the football. Here in the, oh no, cockroach. Okay. High voltage. Nothing doing. So I need to find another two cubes. Somewhere in this messy place. Okay, so there was one on the desk, got that. Don't make me should go shuffling through more drawers. Oh, of course. Try a different power. And now I should be able to bust this open. For all the good it does me. That's a cube. And do we have a crank handle? Not sure what use that's going to be or where, but I suppose you have it now. I don't want to return to the hub. Let's go put this Q cube in here. Maybe. Crank wants to go. It's clearly a dead guy, so where it was. Moving on, presumably into the actual proper hospital. Left or right? So then our program needs you, carry the card and roll today. Seeing anything useful in here. Let's carry on the corridor, carry on down the corridor then. Probably not responsible to wander around a hospital throwing fireballs, but oh well. Oh, monkey. Privy Persephone quantifying the human soul. To discover, measure, and finally contain the human soul, with the aim of replacing the easiest soul copies with actual souls. Oh goody, mad science at its finest. Next room. City out. Is that actually a city outside, or is it just a mirror of the room? God damn, this is a massive level with not much in it. Ooh! Leisures. Well, this doesn't seem creepy at all. Corruption detected, of course. Good, you're still facing the right way. Excuse me while I move away from the owl. Either owl. I'm going to go back and try going to the right instead. See where that gets me. Okay, nothing. And Kind of wish everything wasn't quite so dark so I could actually see what the hell I'm doing. Church. And of course, this is a hospital, so that'd be a prayer room. Down there's on fire. And that is a keycard system I can't access. And that's the door to where the laser hands are outside. See what it says. Death is a prerequisite to resurrection. New life, G.O.D. intends. Okay. weather twist. We got the thing. Maybe a key card of some kind. Get through, I don't want to go down there. Now where's that place that needed it? No. Okay, so not the key to the regular weird car park looking places. Okay. Let's have a nosy round in here. Level 4. Like that matches up. And you. Okay, that matches up. And you look like. Nope. Reset and try again. Okay, so when you get the right one, it starts streaming the light in. If this ends up being they all have to be the same, I will not be very happy. Good. Such and such. So okay, solutions. sad, angry, pray. Okay. There we go. And we get another key card. Who knows what this one will open? Not me, but let's find out. Green. So, yeah. Dear Dr. Davies, wish to express heartfelt appreciation for the kindness and excellent care that's been received. Family and I are devastated by his death, that they had to come to terms with. Comforted to know he received the best care available. Sensitivity and support. Fine staff. Blah, 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 blah. Okay. There's another hospital bay in the way of stuff. Surgical. Oh no. Hey, it's Dr. Glitchy. Hand, spine, no. Hand, rib, skull. Unlock. We're still. Head and rib. Okay. So I assume the solution is punch these into the buttons in the right order, and I wish they'd stop the bloody danger music. And I have the ability to fire a hand blast. Ribs. It's gonna be some like that. God damn it, Dr. Glitch, you know. Just stop playing damn suspense, man. Good. Mm. She's still working on the operating table. That means he's not going to be there when I walk in, of course. I'll be waiting, bloody simple. And there's another one of those. And a key card. The real question is, will he still be working there when I go back through here? Which I think we all know means he's going to try jump scaring me at some point soon. So the red key card opens the red door to the executive parking lot. Oh, is this ICU? Yeah, intensive care unit. Weekly emergency membership scheme for Dr. Davies. Card issue 2031. So the executive is on lack of consciousness or the whole ring of vegetative state. Contact the Winter Corp immediately. Okay. That looks suspiciously like a mad science device. Don't tell me I have to go all over the level again. focus all of these machines outside, so... And these hot handles are inaccurate. Which is operating room. I'm just gonna do this and go. Okay. Run back to the here. Film. Let's to be actually in the game. Then. Yeah, time to poke corpse and get a vision. Glitchy glitch glitch. Ooh, that sounds like a nice episode of dialogue. Memory incomplete. Okay. Okay. So. Fun getting back to this. Hope you enjoyed it. If you really did, please like and subscribe. I'm Rewind. I'll see you next time.